Kind of stalking them, but look at them. Oh my god. Real life Bambi. I'm just deer gazing. Is that a thing? Looking for deer and elk to make friends with?
Look on my ego.
You like on my ego.
Start your good breakfast with Eggo waffles from Kellogg's.
Woo! Woohoo! The most American. I haven't had these in years, I don't think.
How's it tasting? Good?
Mm-hmm.
This is gonna be gone in like 2 minutes, not even that.
Right.
Hot Topic so much.
Imagine Dragons. I haven't had a band tee in I don't know how long. The one that I like to wear for my pants is my like snow.
Oh, you're cute. Decided on this dress.
What do I do?
It looks a bit weird with the leggings. Oh, are you ready to see it?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Are you ready to see Jess as a posh escort?
Yeah.
I like the velvet, but I don't like the the thing I can fan my tits with. I don't think this top is appropriate. I feel like I work at Hooters.
How cute.
Did you notice there's a little something inappropriate about it?
Yeah, well, you'd have to wear something under it. I like that it like looks cute on you though. It's like basically a dress on you.
It's weirdly how it fits.
Mm-hmm.
I think the brown one would look better.
Yeah.
I'll whack that one on now.
Okay.
Why, do you want to go in?
No. Ooh, fruit.
Yeah.
feel like we're on a date.
I know we are. It's like we're like proper early wind shopping, now we're eating. I've already ate.
Well, you
couldn't help it, I was so
you
hungry.
You definitely went a lot quicker than I did.
All we had to do was egg or waffles.
The eggos though.
So good.
They were bloody great.
This is our first sushi date this in America.
That is very
now
true.
It's like, because that was what we did the first time in England. So
excited for my meat sushi.
I have a nice Japanese drink.
Oh, it's really weird that, isn't it?
It's really good.
This is really good. It reminds me of that, vitamin C drink in England. You know when you're sick and you put that little capsule in the water and it fizzes?
We don't have those. That sounds
really?
Cool though.
I really wish you
bought. I mean, we have like separate ones. Like,
I could always send you some in the box with the chocolate to even out all of the badness.
Does it like, so it's like separate tablets then?
It's basically a little chunky orange chocolate pastel that you put in water.
Okay, we do have
and
those.
And it goes.
Yeah, we do have those then.
And you have them when you're ill. Because it boosts your immune system.
Yeah, we have that. It's like emergency or whatever. We have that.
Emergency? Is that what they call it?
Yeah.
That's the best way. Ours is just vitamin C, that's it. In an orange tube.
Yeah.
Dissolvables.
Yeah.
So many grams.
Yeah, we have
ingredients.
That.
You've got like a nice little slogan.
Right. Makes it fancy. Get the emergency.
Get the emergency. What are you zooming in on you?
Do it!
I'm scared.
Oh, don't be scared. You're good.
I'm gonna be singing Audioslave after this.
You'll be good, you'll be good. Liquid courage. You got it, you got it.
Thank you. Do you Yes!